Sometimes in ministry there are many distractions, like when Peter said, "Lord, do not go to Jerusalem," but Jesus said, "Get behind me, Satan." This means that we should always pray to the Holy Spirit, that the Holy Spirit will keep us in track of our missions. There are so many distractions in life: money, other activities, secondary concerns. But we have our primary concern, which is the salvation of our human, of our fellow human beings and of ourselves. Let us stay, always remember, in the mission. What is our mission? God bless, my friend.